before. Stout Manelli in blue, the favourite there. Set ready, racing. Stout Manelli came out only fairly. Now starts to muster up on the inside. It's going to hold the lead. Rapido De Niro quickly comes across to second. Three deep was Valute on that corner and then followed by Molfetta Dream. Fabs Winnie to the outside. The two bumped heavily. Waratah missed back on the inside. Then followed by Sassy Blade. And back at the rear of the field was Webleck Fury along the back. Stout Manelli on the arm. Out by five lengths in second place. Rapido De Niro then followed by Valute on the outside. Three lengths behind them. Fabs Winnie but around the corner. Stout Manelli's nice. Nicely clear for Hobby and Stout Manelli wins by eight lengths. Second, Rapido De Niro. Valute was third. Fourth in was Molfetta Dream. A gap in the field then to Webleck Fury. Waratah Miss along with Fabs Winnie. And last in was Sassy Blade.